John. I have lived here my whole life. Yeah, at first we were not too sure about this Lady Gaga. Loud music, monsters, chrome-studded leather bustiers. We thought we'd have to teach her about farming. But, as it turned out, she taught us a lot about ourselves.
Before Lady Gaga, we grew strawberries.
They're real good on breakfast cereals, or in strawberry rhubarb pie, or with just by themselves.
Ever since Lady Gaga moved here, we've been growing something different.
I don't even know what that is.
They're not real good on breakfast cereals, but they're selling in L.A.
Well, one time I was here and I looked out in the backfield and she was there with her unicorn. So I went up and I said, "What are you doing?" And what she said, I'll never forget. She said, "I'm sprinkling love, acceptance, and freedom." And then she gave me these. Jealous.
I just think it gives me a sense of power. Can you feel it?
Our field was all dried up.
And it was not in good shape.
No, not at all. Then she showed up. They just grow like this now.
Just like this.
Lady Gaga drenched our farm in love and acceptance.
And Lady Gaga instant grow.
There was a lot more dancing, if that's what you want to call it. But yeah, there's lots of dancing. Well, she's affected more than our crops, though. We've become quite the little monsters, haven't we? Go to the party. Stay, Candy.